How to get rid of cellulite for cellulite home remedies. Cellulite, how to get rid of it. Cellulite can become embedded anywhere in the body, arms, thighs and stomach. But no need to buy slimming creams that cost an arm and a leg to eliminate it. Fortunately, there are grandma's recipes to get rid of cellulite permanently and naturally without breaking the bank. Here are four effective and natural remedies to eliminate cellulite at home. 1. Caffeine lotion. Are you used to buying cellulite creams? You must have noticed that all of them contain caffeine. This is because caffeine is a formidable weapon for breaking down fat and firming the skin. Coffee is a natural anti-cellulite. So make your home remedy against cellulite by betting on lemon and coffee. You are going to have a very effective anti-cellulite homemade lotion. To remove cellulite on the thighs, this grandmother's recipe works wonders. Prepare yourself 500 milliliters of very strong coffee. Put it in a bottle and add the juice of one lemon. Close, shake, leave to rest for 24 hours. Massage the affected areas with this lotion. Be careful, you cannot keep this homemade anti-cellulite cream for more than a week. This grandma's recipe is effective in removing cellulite from thighs and knees. 2. The oil after the shower. Another tip to get rid of cellulite. Massage with an anti-cellulite oil. Combine the benefits of massage and those of lemon to fight against cellulite to be part of cellulite. In addition, you will have very soft skin. And you can say goodbye to orange peel. Mix 5 tablespoons of olive oil and the juice of 1 lemon. Every day after your shower, on dry skin, vigorously rub the areas where cellulite is found. Continue until your skin is no longer oily. 3. Express formula with lemon essential oil. The lemon essential oil has a firming action against cellulite. It repairs tissue damaged by fatty deposits. And it is effective in fighting cellulite and making orange peel disappear. This grandma remedy for cellulite will help you get rid of it. Mix a tablespoon of jojoba oil and 10 drops of lemon essential oil. Massage the affected areas with this mixture, in the morning and in the evening. 4. Complete aroma massage formula. This grandmother's recipe is a real in-depth anti-cellulite treatment. It is an effective natural treatment against encrusted cellulite. Take one clean 100 milliliters vial. Pour in 94 milliliters of argan oil. Add 1 milliliter of helichrysum essential oil, 2 milliliters of juniper essential oil, 80 drops, and 3 milliliters of lemon essential oil, 120 drops. To get the most of the effects of this formula, pour it into the palms of your hands. Then rub your hands together. Finally, massage the affected areas before taking your shower. Insist, for example, on the knees. Take your hot shower and continue massaging using the palpate roll technique. Pinch a fold of skin between your thumb, index and middle fingers. Then go up from the bottom to the top, moving your fingers. Pretend you are rolling the skin under your fingers. We warn you, it is not always very pleasant. The heat released by the water will maximize the anti-cellulite effect of this treatment. It will facilitate the penetration of the remedy into the tissues to have a more effective in-depth action. Warning: if you have serious blood circulation problems or if you bruise easily, avoid this technique to remove cellulite. Prefer a traditional massage by friction to remove cellulite. Your turn. Do you know of any other grandma's recipes for reducing and blurring cellulite? Share them in the comments. We can't wait to hear from you. Please subscribe our channel to receive more videos like this. Like and share the video. Thank you.